Okay, if you guys are watching this video, this is just a clickbait video, so jokes on you. And really, I made this because just to say PS4 doesn't have the update right now or the DLC because we don't get until August 2nd because they want to be bogus. And PS4 signed a contract with Call of Duty instead of the Division, the people that made the Division. So, yep. Enjoy watching the video and bye.